Hi there, WCJU.org. This is Josh Doyle, and I'm bringing you some behind the scenes footage of my new single Solarstorms. Check it out and then get them to play it. Call in.
This is his self-titled album that comes out in October. Here are the songs Solarstorms, Josh Doyle.
I ended up working with this guy, John Shanks. He's a huge Grammy-winning producer. We've made an album that's ended up being really, really good and is going to be, I think, quite a popular album.
When I heard Josh, there was something I really liked about him as a writer, and I liked that he was truly a singer-songwriter in the true sense of the word. And I thought he was vulnerable. I thought there was a fragility in his artistry, and there was just something courageous in his writing that I really liked.
So Solarstorms is pretty much about kind of the feelings that you get when you're falling in love for the first time, and you know, it can be all different, but it's sort of like that gray area when you don't know where you stand and if you can do one thing, if you can't do another thing, or if you should say something, or if you should just keep quiet. And just kind of how it's all kind of like a solar storm, it's all going on inside you, you know. That's kind of the idea behind that. In the studio, it started off as like an acoustic kind of song. And I went in the studio with John Shanks, who's, you know, famous for making, you know, he's got like 60 number one hit singles. And he kind of just grabbed him and was like, okay, I'm going to make this a huge hit song.
This song has been with me for a while and just kind of giving it its first like shot at getting some exposure and getting out into the ears of lots of different people. And it's sort of about, you know, when you're a kid falling in love for the first time, and just kind of feelings of that, which is nice, and it breaks up all my other depressing stuff. I want you to go, I feel untied.